warm up. Then we've got a core sequence on the floor, no weight required. Then we're going to come back up and up on our feet. So let's start with high knees. Go. Good mornings. Push-ups. Rest. All right. Our circuit, core circuits, all planks. So you're going to hold a 45 second high plank. We're going to switch over to one side, 45 seconds, the other side plank, 45 seconds, and then we'll rest. Starting in 5, 3, 2, high plank, go. Good news is only 3 rounds. You already knew what the bad news was. Here we are. Halfway there. Five, three, two, switch to side plank. Good, halfway there. Switch sides. Rest. Good work. Roll out your wrists. We're going to come at that again in about 30 seconds. In 10, right up to high plank. 5, 3, 2, 1, go. This is another core set borrowed from Charlie's exercise book or workout book for the month or for the summer. Side plank in 5. Side plank. Fifteen down, 30 to go. You got it. Three, two, switch sides. Ooh. Okay, I did modify from his book, though. He had 1 minute of each instead of 45 seconds of each. Five, four, three, two, one, rest. All right, two down, one to go. All right, 30 seconds more of rest. If you want to go to your elbows this time and rest your wrists, that's fine. Elbows or hands, go. I'm going to take it to my elbows. 5. Side plank. Ten, 5, 3, 2, switch sides. Needed to move. I couldn't see my clock in low plank. Didn't want you to stay there forever. And 10. Goblet squat. Yeah. All you have to do now is just be able to hold the weight. So hopefully that won't be too bad. All right. Goblet squats, deadlifts, then single arm row. In fact, I'm going to grab a second weight for when we deadlift. Set that here. Goblet hold weight, go. Squats. All right, so series is goblet squat, deadlift, single arm row left, and then single arm row right. All right, deadlift. We warmed up with this motion, I should say. Keep your shoulders back. Your heels should feel like they're ripping through the floor as you drive up. All right, one weight down, single arm row, hinge forward. Switch sides. Rest. Good work. Two more. All squats in 5. Go. Deadlifts. Jesse, I never asked if you decided to set your goal for mileage this year. No. Okay, no pressure. Sorry, I put you on the spot. Single arm row. Switch sides. Remember, this should be glute work too as you hold your body forward. And rest. Whew. Just one more. One more and then we'll stretch before we go into our third circuit. Probably hold squats in 3, 2, 1, go. Deadlifts. Single arm rows. Switch sides. And rest. Good job. You can put that medium challenge weight away. Step your feet wide. We're going to start just with a hinge forward. Deep cleansing breath in your nose, out your mouth. Walk your hands to the left. Wrap your right foot around that left ankle. Oh, here. Oops, your right hand, left ankle. I knew what I meant. Walk your hands over to the right side. Left hand, right ankle. Back to the center. Place your left palm on the mat. Reach your right fingertips up to the ceiling. Switch. Right hand to the mat. Left fingertips up. Knees side to side, or hips side to side. Come on up. Circuit three. You're going to take your light to medium weight. You'll need, grab your pair, but you're going to need, pair of light to medium weights. Starting single slide, we're going to go into a runner's lunge here. Your single arm extended kickback. Okay, and then we'll hit the other side, and then we've got reverse flies, so those are here, obviously, and then we'll come upright for traditional curls. Kick that one foot back for runner's lunge. You're gonna hinge 45 degrees forward, extended arm, kick back, go. Take your time with these, really squeeze your shoulder blade, squeeze that lat. And then stabilizing through that front heel. Switch sides. Grab that other weight in 3, 2, reverse flies, hinge forward. Wide curls. Halfway there. And rest. Whew. Work. One down, two to go. extended arm kick, single side, extended arm kick back. Runner's lunge, go. Switch. Reverse flies. And curls, wide curls. How much do you want the reverse flies to end when you know wide curls is next? I blame the planks at the beginning for making this feel so hard now. Rest. Woo. Last round. I was just going to say it's crunch time for me. Will Jenny come? Because if she does, there could be more planks in my future. Here she is. Good morning. All right, runner's lunge. I'm happy to see you. And the fact that you being here means I have to do more planks. All right, runner's lunge, extended arm, kick back, go. We were just talking about at dinner last night, the importance of, well, when I say we were talking, let me clarify. I was lecturing and my children were sitting there without their fingers in their ears. So we're gonna call that we were talking. And it was structure your environment in a way, switch sides, structure your environment and let your identity be recognized in a way that, yeah, I guess you're setting out to be. So structure your environment in a way that is aligned with the identity that you want to build. Okay, so I was saying how I feel like a big part of my identity is fitness. Reverse flies. But that doesn't mean that I don't like wake up sometimes and want to not get out of bed to work out, or that I want to skip my run or whatever. But because my environment is structured in such a way, but I'd say either somewhere between, you know, quote unquote, don't have a choice. Obviously, I have a choice. But like, in the accountability of others, curls. Anyhow, all that to say, I'm grateful for you, even if I was whining when you got on the Zoom this morning. Rest. Good work. All right, you can probably keep that set pretty close to you. We're gonna start with downward dog. Part of this is for me because I'm having a lot of calf and heel issues. So start in down dog. We're gonna pedal both sides. Drop that back heel each side. And we'll hit our hips from here. Bring your left foot forward into that runner's lunge. Ooh. Drop that back knee. Switch your feet out, bring that left foot back, right foot forward. Drop that back knee. If there's something else that's bugging you, hit that. I know I'm taking a little extra time here because I need it. Take a seat and prop one foot, bend knee, cross your other ankle over that knee, sit up straight, open up that hip. I think I was pretty easy on our lower body this morning. So our last circuit, switch sides. Our last circuit is a curl superset followed by bent over rows. So traditional wide and hammer curls followed by bent over rows. Let's make our way back up to our feet. You have that light to medium set ready. We're going to start traditional, so military curls, go into wide curls. Hammer curls, ooh, and then bent over rows, both arms. And five, we got this. Three, two, one. If you really feel like your glutes and quads need more love this morning, because we didn't do enough, you can pop a chair hold while we're doing these. We'll get some booty work when we do the rows. Wide curls. Right, hammer curls, palms facing each other. Almost there. You got this. 10. Hinge forward, palms facing out, rows. Bring those weights up to your hip pockets. All Squeeze those shoulder blades together. Almost there. And rest. Good, good. One down, two to go. Whew. I'm feeling very swole in my biceps. Oh, 10 seconds. Sorry for my yawn. Telling Jesse before you guys joined, military curls, go, or traditional curls, sorry. I have my main client right now is global, and that has meant two nights in a row of up to 11:30 p.m. calls talking about their data structure, which it's just as sexy as it sounds. Wide curls. It is kind of, it's interesting to me, the work, but the challenge is getting, it's just everybody speaking, as with all things data, like everybody speaks, if everybody speaks a slightly different language, then good luck with, you know, getting data that makes sense and is not totally decentralized. And hammer curls. So that's what we're trying to do, is help align them on a single language. But that puts me in conversations like, well, what is a button down shirt? These are the deep ponderances at 11 p.m. And bent over rows. I have not met my sleep KPIs this week. And while the world will be talking about Ted Lasso today, our internet was out last night, so Chip and Charlie were all squared away to watch it, but the internet was out for like 3 or 4 hours. Oh, just one more of those. I'm still quite behind on episodes, so I wasn't going to be able to watch it with them anyway. One more round. Oops, I got us a little behind from talking. All right, we have to start 15 seconds late. 2, 1, go. I needed that extra 15 seconds. That felt right. Wide curls. Good job. Almost there. Two, one, hammer curls. All right, see these hammer curls through. last ones. And rows. And rest. All right, good job. Jesse and Karen, happy Thursday. Have a great weekend stretch. See you next week, regular schedule. Can't believe it's Thursday already.